Welcome guys to Dick Meister's Adventures. Today is Sunday the 2nd and we're travelling up to Kiley's Beach Campground. It's at Crowdy Bay National Park and I've got two friends up there which I'm going to see and probably camp there a couple of nights. So we'll see how we go and we'll take you with us on an adventure. Afternoon guys, we're at Crowdy Bay. We're heading into Crowdy Bay, stay there a couple of days. And yeah, I'll show you around. See how we go. Out Crowdy Beach. Jeez, this place is pretty popular. What a cracker day. Have a look at this. What an awesome day. Sun's just about to pop down and I'm gonna get some dindin happening. Join me Colby by the fire. Let's go have a look at the fire. How's that? And it's just about to go down and it's gone. Look at that, how peaceful. All you can hear is the waves crashing on the beach. Basically the fury's out in the open and yeah, we'll see you in the morning.
Down this path, baby. Oh, you are so beautiful. Look at him.
Okay guys, we're down here at Crowdy Gap walking track, Crowdy Beach, 340 meters. Yeah, we'll go down and have a look, see if we can do a bit of fishing. Yo. bit of a freshwater creek. Joanna just jumped into the bush just then. Where is he? There he is. Don't know if you guys can see him. It's all black. There he goes. There he goes. There's a black one. Bit of a hill coming up. And look at this. Beautiful. Come up pretty big. Beautiful. Another day at Crowdy Head Campground. What a beautiful day. It's hot today. Went for a swim down at the beach. Went for a bit of a fish. Yeah, not too much happening. But anyway, sitting back, relaxing, having a coldie, and watching the sunset go down. Sun's just going down. How awesome is that? For that? Beautiful. Awesome. Just like that. Gone in the cloud cover. What an awesome place, Marine Rescue. Got a little inlet coming in. Then you got the ocean on the other side of the sand dunes. Yeah. Good place for a fish, a couple of oysters on the ground. Yeah, ocean's roaring.
Okay, perhaps for a picnic. Walk along this walkway here and yeah, bit of fish.
Well guys, that's the end of the adventure. Yeah, so if you ever want to come down for a campground,
come down. Nice campground, Crowdy Bay National Park, Abbey Creek picnic area and Diamond Head camping area. And I just found out that I've got a broken shock, so I'll have to nurse at home and yeah, check it out, see what the problem is. But anyway, all good. Catch us all later in the next one. Phew. Don't forget to like and subscribe.